There was a level of excellence like we've never seen before in short film this year. The second film is called Desperate Solutions by Elliot Harrison. Elliot breaks them all and it's brilliant. It's just... So he's managed to avoid me, which is probably why he's so good.